Hello everyone. So today we are going to see that how can we configure the hostname from the CLI command in the FortiGate firewall. So it's like that we have the just a new firewall which we have been sliced. If you have been sliced, so right now I have been sliced on the VM. But if you will initialize the new FortiGate as well, it will come as a login prompt. Once it the initialization will be gets completed, just login the device with the admin. So when you will initialize the device, it will not be any password, just enter there, it will come on the command prompt. Then just to configure the host name, you have to go to the global mode. There you can do the configuration. So just we will go in the hierarchy of global, config system global. So just you will enter in the command config system global. You will go to the global hierarchy. Here you have to just enter the command set hostname, and you have to enter the hostname whatever you want to give the FortiGate firewall. Just I will give FortiName firewall 1. So once we will give the hostname and we will enter there, it will not save the command. To save the command, you have to just enter the command end. Once I will give the command end, it will save the configuration and it will change the hostname as well. As I have given the command enter, it will go to the again out from the global mode and it has changed the firewall name as a firewall 1. Means our host name has been gets changed. That's all for today. To configure the host name from the CLI command prompt, we will come back with a new tutorial in the next video. If you have got this video as a useful or it is helpful for you, please like, share and comment below. Thank you so much.